What's good, everybody? It's your boy, Lando Wilkins. Let's see, the first time I was ever influenced to be an entertainer was probably in my first decade of life. TV sitcoms were booming, and one main influence was Martin Lawrence, and he played various characters, and I think that's what was always drawing my attention, was that one person can be many things if you focus and change your mentality. And that's what drew the artistry of dance where I'm at now. Noticing him on TV playing different roles and the excitement and the character, that also led to music as well. And at that time, the two big musically influenced people was Tupac and also Biggie Smalls. And even like more current to like the early 2000s was Ludacris. And of course, I didn't want to name drop it too, but everyone says Michael Jackson when he first did Thriller, and they had the whole flash mob dancing kind of thing. And I love that kind of stuff too. It's just creativity. And then you can add dance to it. I think that's where it leads to where I'm at now as an individual that is also a dancer, creator, and everything else along the lines. I'm always reminded by these influences, so I had them created by another known source, a good friend from Plastic Cell. It's just a good reminder, little keepsakes, to just see where you've been, where you've come from, and then just a reminder that I can be anybody who I want to be if I put my mind to it.